Hello, Mr. Roberts, how are you doing?
Oh, very good.
Hello. Nice to meet you, Scott. Nice to meet you as well. Hello, Mr. Justice. Good to meet you. Thank you.
Take a seat, please.
This is a great office.
Thank you.
Nice space.
Plenty like it.
This is the new one, right?
Yes, it is.
You guys relocated here?
Yes, about 9 months ago, yes.
Excellent.
Is it sure how much longer we have?
We're about 45 minutes.
45.
That should be
Keep it shorter, be better.
We'll see.
We've been through those discussions for a while now. Do you think that both our interest to try to find a solution today? Mm-hmm. So we think you're pretty close to that. So what are the final things that we should be talking about, or what are the final points?
Yes, I'm looking at, the key for us is really to have that detailed look at the actual contract, right? And for us to have the ability to look at certain components and really look at what we can take out, what we can actually leave in the contract.
Mm-hmm. All right. May I?
Sure, go ahead.
So we understand the need to break down the components of that mm-hmm. contract, and as we understand from your technical team, mm-hmm. really the issue around that is removing the cost of the SharePoint CAL, because you are using Documentum as a replacement for that. And I think we fully understand you don't want to pay for a bundle that includes cost for a technology that's going to sit on the shelf. Mm-hmm. And because we're very interested in this long-term relationship, I think we've come up with a solution to that particular issue where we've basically removed the cost of SharePoint altogether. Mm-hmm. And you'll see that in the details here.
How much would that result in percentage-wise over the total contract?
This is a large contract. It's very broad. We put a lot of work into it. So the resulting decrease is between 4 and 5%.
5%, how much would that actually equate to the license cost we have for Documentum? Is that around in the range?
Can we take a minute?
Yes,
hello?
So thanks. We just briefly discussed it. Thanks for the offer, actually. It's an interesting offer. However, we have calculated we would have migration costs going from Documentum away to SharePoint, so we would expect you to bring additional funds for the migration. We've also done a quick math. We have to do more analysis, but in the first glance, I would say if the discount results in, let's say, 8 to 9%, we would probably be in a position to sign it quite quick. However, we would appreciate an offer in that direction, because we know we will have the cost for consulting, training, migration of the data that is already there, the documents. We understand that this is a pretty significant endeavor for us.
Of course. Mm-hmm. It would be a way for us to find a solution. It would be a quick one, but also discuss the way we could help you in that migration. We have already some solutions for you to go quickly into that migration from Documentum to SharePoint.
How would that look like?
Well, there are many possibilities. When you do that kind of migration, it's about both technology but also the intent. We can work with some partners that can help with that.
Prefer general contract ownership for this, because we will have obligations. So
that's
Microsoft fine. Takes a general contract ownership might be a viable approach. However, I would think that the 4 to 5% that you mentioned, mm-hmm. we need to talk about this.
Okay.
It's not along the lines of what we anticipate the
Understood.
Migration costs.
Mm-hmm. Understood. So it sounds like the gap that we have is between that 5% discount and the 8% discount.
Yeah, that's what we're looking
so
for.
So you've got